is that India? What happened to her hair?
Well, if I want to shave it close, so I want to rock locks that'll take a bit away from the soul that I got. Little girl with the pressing curl. Age 8, I got a Jerry curl. 13, and I got a relaxer. I was a source of so much laughter. 15, when it all broke off. 18, and I went all natural. February 2002, I went on and did what I had to do.
Because it was time to change my life, to become the woman that I am inside.
97 dreadlocks all gone. I looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that, hey,
I am not my head. I am not this skin. I am not your expectations. No, no. I am not my head.
I am not this skin.
I am the soul that lives within.
What she do to her hair?
I don't know. That's
crazy. I like it.
I wouldn't go that far.
Good hair means curls and waves.
No.
Bad hair means you look like a slave.
No.
At the turn of the century, it's time for us to redefine who we be.
You can shave it off like a South African beauty. Got it on lock like Bob Marley. You can rock it straight like Oprah Winfrey.
If it's not what's on your head, it's what's underneath. And say, hey,
I am not my hair.
I am not this skin.
Your expectations,
no.
I am not my hair.
I am not this skin.
I am the soul that lives within.
Does the way I wear my hair make me a better person? Does the way I wear my hair make me a better friend? Oh. Does the way I wear my hair determine my integrity? Hey. Breast cancer and chemotherapy took away her crown and glory. She promised that if she was to survive, she would enjoy every day of her life. Oh. On national television, her diamond eyes are sparkling.